New details tonight on a tragic crash involving a Rhode Island-based powerboat. The Westerly Sun is reporting the woman killed when her boat sunk off the Connecticut coast Sunday. 67-year-old Mary Pettinude had just celebrated her wedding anniversary the night before. 9 other people, including her husband, were rescued. The cause of the crash is under investigation.